Hello, namaste. Thank you for joining me. My name is Katie, and today I've got a little very quick yoga flow for you to really strengthen your hips and help improve your flexibility. So let's get started. So stand in mountain pose, really nice and tall. Tuck your tailbone in, tuck your ribs in, open the chest, rotate the shoulders back and down. We're going to inhale the arms all the way up. And exhale down, inhale up. And exhale down. And then from here, take our left foot and step it really far back from there. Kind of think about feet pointing in opposite directions. And from here, we're going to do a little movement, three different poses, one flowing to the other. So it can be challenging. Use your hands if you need to. Otherwise, if you just try and use your strength of your legs, you'll get even more from the workout. So let's get started. So we're going to inhale the arms all the way up. Open the chest in star pose. And then from here, I'm going to bring my hands to my heart and I'm going to exhale, Skandasana, side lunge. And then from here, I'm putting all the emphasis on my straightening my right leg. With an exhale, lower down to goddess pose. Inhale, exhale, star pose. Inhale, hands to the heart, and exhale, Skandasana. Flow through that a few more times. So you're going to inhale up, exhale star, inhale hands at heart, exhale Skandasana, inhale up, exhale star, inhale heart, exhale Skandasana, inhale up, exhale goddess. Staying goddess for a moment. So we're going to inhale, open the chest. And exhale, sit down deeper. Inhale, open the chest. And exhale, sit down deeper. Want to add some further challenge to this? You can point one toe and then the other. And inhale, our hands to the sides. Exhale, star pose. Then from here, inhale, open the chest, look up. The heart. Try and do a little bit different variation of Skandasana now. So step your feet in towards each other slightly. We're going to inhale to prepare. We're going to exhale, come down onto our toes. You might need to position yourself a little bit. So come up onto your toes, point your opposite toe, hands at the heart. Really challenging your balance here. And maybe inhale, arms to the side. Stretch over. And to the other side, and then from here, trying to not use your hands, straighten your right leg. Exhale, goddess. Inhale, hands to the sides. Exhale, star. Hands at the heart again. Do the same on the other side. So we're going to inhale to prepare. Exhale, sit down. Skandasana. Come up onto the toes. Step your feet in a little bit deeper. We'll do some quick movements in goddess. So we're going to inhale, exhale, keeping these nice and wide. Inhale up, exhale, knees tracking over the feet. Exhale, goddess. Inhale up, and exhale, goddess. Stay there for a moment. Feel you've got more in you today, you can come up onto the toes, inhale, maybe cactus the arms, feel the shake, and exhale, good, back to the front of the mat, shake your legs out a little, and then a quick extra movement just to stretch out the hips, inhale arms all the way up. Exhale, forward fold. Step the right foot back. Come onto the knee. Come onto the top of the foot. again, low lunge, pushing those hips forwards, trying to push those hips towards your front foot. Come onto the top of the foot, of the toes, step back, swap the feet, lower to the back knee, inhale, open the chest, and exhale, push those hips towards that front foot. Okay, hands find the floor, come up onto the toes of the back foot, step back to plank, and from here we're going to inhale and exhale, right foot to the outside of the right hand, inhale, exhale, left foot to the outside of the left hand, inhale into active squat, exhale, standing, inhale the arms all the way up, and exhale, active squat. Try and stay here for a few seconds. Hands find the floor, step the left foot back, step the right foot back, push into downward facing dog. Inhale and exhale, plank. One more time on the other side. So we're going to inhale to prepare. Exhale, left foot, the outside of the left hand. Right foot, the outside of the right hand. Inhale, active squat. Exhale, standing. Inhale the arms all the way up. And exhale down, active squat. Inhale, open the chest. Exhale, sit a little bit deeper. Inhale, and exhale, sit a little bit deeper. Okay, hands find the floor. Step the left foot back, and then the right. Push into downward facing dog. Walk the feet out here, maybe moving the hips side to side. Roll back to plank, inhale, exhale, jump the feet towards your hands, inhale the arms all the way up, and exhale, hands at the heart. Hope you enjoyed that, nice little quick working of mobilizing the hips, and thank you so much for joining me. Namaste.